Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We are going to start a new series called Mafia 3. If you guys do enjoy any episode or the whole entire season series 2, please hit that like button and please hit that subscribe button. It would really mean a lot to me. And I'll catch you in the next one.
Jesus Christ! I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this.
Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me
know. Let me see what you got.
This would... Good. Call me if you need.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino, it's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Deal's a deal. I don't know where I'm stuck. Let's go. And time keeps
dragging on. Friends of yours, pussy ass motherfuckers used to wait.
But that train keeps rolling. On down the sand. And when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I hear that whistle blowing. I hang my head and cry.
Those assholes are getting out here. Let's see if it's funny, Mr. Sal. Come on, you dipshits. Come get me.
That lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
gonna take my time with you.
I've been waiting all day for this. He's killing our fucking crew.
Like hunting swamp rats.
Dropping like fucking flies. Take him down. He's picking us up. Slow, motherfucker. He's fucking dropping. One of my boys.
Beautiful, grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get uglier.
Guess you ain't ever been to Ohio.
Take him down!
Time to die.
We're alone. Now let's dance, bitch! Grabbing some cover!
Okay.
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
OK, God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Give me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. But I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Cover my ass.
Big in your pocket, motherfucker. Guess I'm retired.
Kill me! I am the cockroach! King cockroach!
Enzo, calm down, man. They can't even hear you.
Fuck them in the eye!
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Spotted. Think I just missed myself. Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
You know Sandy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis, and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you, and don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Take a load off, brother.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
I get it, brother. You came to me last time, but you still carry some doubts. Wondering how exactly a woman keeps up with a man in this world. Well, I'll tell you, with a lot of fucking bullets.
Asking me to lock down half the district is a nice gesture and all, especially considering you haven't given me shit since we off the butcher. But we all know the real money is in running the entire district.
Action like what we got right here is like wet pussy. If it's been long enough, ain't no such thing as a bad one. I want this peace.
Ain't a territory in this city I can't control.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good.
Don't lose your head here.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
You give this to me, Marcana's gonna shit himself.
Give me the keys to the kingdom, partner.
Sammy raised you right, lad. Trust your instincts.
Calling this one for Skeletta.
When we're out there on the street, you act as if the blood we put on the line matters to you. But then we get in here and you toss it away like it don't mean a damn thing.
I earned this shit, Burke, so shut your fucking mouth and maybe you'll learn something.
All right, so if we done, I'm gonna go.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. Since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
You know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.